Now, sometime in life, when you're with somebody, you tell them a lot of things and shit, and like the person I'm with, I don't even say I hustle, which I don't, but when I did, I never told her about that type of shit, you know what I mean? Some things supposed to just keep to yourself, you know what I mean? Because, you tell some people shit and, they go back and talk and makes you look bad. That's my biggest thing. I hate that shit. If you're gonna speak something, speak facts. Your secrets. You said you wouldn't tell my secrets. I believe everything you told me, so I told you all of my secrets. Hopefully that you could keep it. I didn't tell you I hustled cause we stayed in a condominium. Lot of people out there wasn't used to a guy like him. Type of guy rolling in a motherfucking truck. Type of guy roll with a lot of fucking bucks. Play with him, he's the type that puts you in the tux. Hang with the type of girls with who got a lot of bucks. Big ass chest, big ass. You know they sup wine out they glass. They foreign chicks, they white chicks, they black chicks. They with me, but they awesome and plus they thick. They also out to get other guys cash. But when they in my vicinity, they only look at my ass. But when they out at the streets on the hotels, they get a lot of shit. And I came back with a lot of tales. But see, I ring bells. Cause my girl don't tell no secret as long as I keep it real with her. I'm the one putting money in her purse. She's the one putting cash in my pocket. If you try to roll up on me, she'll be the first to say stop it. I mean, she wouldn't tell none of my secrets, you know what I mean? I mean, I tell all kind of shit though, you know what I mean? Oh, I smoke weed. I promise me you won't tell nobody. But I had to get the grass off the ground. Cause there's a lot of rats out there. But you can smoke grass off the ground. You just can't drink bleach, you know what I mean?